What's going on, everybody? Biker Dave here. If you saw my previous email on how to resolve an AOL password that keeps arguing with you on your desktop computer, here is the method to resolve it with your cell phone. You know, with the newer Samsung devices and Android devices, they no longer have the direct mail app for Android, you know, Android Mail or whatever it is. At least not with my newer one. I have a Galaxy Note 10 Plus. So your previous one might still have an Android Mail, you know, app that you plug in all of your info to receive email. We now use a Gmail app that you still plug in, you know, whatever email address and password you have. Like, I still use America Online as my email address. I have several AOL accounts, actually. Why? Because I've had them for more than 30 years, so I'm not changing them. Anyway, here's how you resolve a password. You know, it's like telling you on your phone that your password is incorrect, when you know darn well that it's not incorrect. Okay, so what you're going to have to do is go to your browser, like Google Chrome or Firefox or, you know, Microsoft or whatever, Microsoft Explorer or whatever it is called now, Edge. And then you're going to have to make sure that it is enabled as desktop site. See down here? Okay, you're going to have to be on a desktop site through your cell phone. Then go to the website mail.aol.com and just log in there, you know, whatever your AOL username and password is. This will pull up, you know, to your regular mail screen as if you were on a desktop computer, but you're using your cell phone. Okay, now we'll go up to the upper right up here, if you can see what's going on. Upper right, go to Options, Account Info, and then same thing here. You will have to, again, enable the desktop site because, you know, it just argues with you a little bit. Now we'll go to Account Security. And then down to Manage App Passwords. Right down here at the bottom. All right. Now, I've already done this, but here's where, and this can affect, you know, any of these here. Once you press this down, drop-down menu, you know, the previous one I showed you was for the Outlook desktop, which is if you're having a problem with, you know, your Microsoft Mail communicating with your AOL account. You know, it's telling you your password is bad or whatever, and you know it's not bad. You would click that one for that, but we've already done that in a previous video. Here, we will go to Android Mail. That guy right there. And then you'll hit Generate. Now, I've already done this before, but this is how you'll do it. You know, show you Android Mail and then Generate. And it's going to generate a code that you will then paste into your password field while you're trying to log in, you know, with your cell phone app. I know it sounds confusing, but it's basically asking for a code, not a new password, if that makes sense at all. I know it's ridiculous, but whatever. So you'll hit Generate. This string of letters right here, you will highlight all of them. Select, copy. Okay. Go to Done. Then you will go back over to the mail program, which, you know, for the newer Android phones, it's actually a Gmail setup as far as the application. All right. And then it'll probably, you know, show you the one that's giving you grief, you know, with some sort of exclamation mark, or, you know, it'll tell you the password is wrong when you know it's not wrong. Okay, so in your main of that particular email on the Gmail app on your phone, you then come down to the bottom to Settings. Okay, find whichever one is giving you grief, which would have been this one for me. Scrolling down to server settings, and it's right here in the incoming settings. And you will paste that string of letters right here in the password field. Hit done, and then lo and behold, all of a sudden you'll start seeing your mail pop up. So ridiculous. Like, truly ridiculous. I don't know. I can't understand why, you know, they require that stupid string of letters and whatnot. I can't understand it, you know? So I've already done it, so I'm going to get rid of it there. Anyway, that's how you solve it. And like I said, you can see the previous video on how to resolve this on your desktop computer. You know, if you're, it's just some sort of conflict between America Online and Microsoft. Or in this case, you know, it's Gmail. And it's just very, man, it took me several years to get the resolution for this. So, you know, talk about frustrating. Anyway, make sure you check out our other videos. We have tons and tons of videos. Some how to help you fix things. Some to entertain you if you're into, you know, racing and dirt bikes and stuff, and how to fix your dirt bike, your car, stuff around the house, your, you know, your outdoor yard equipment, things like that. We have just tons of videos like that on our channel that I'm scrolling through. We have over 1,500 videos. So make sure you, you know, scan through our channel. We also have a new channel called Horsepower House 2.0. Also has a bunch of cool videos, and we're adding new stuff to that all the time. And Google us on the internet, you know. We have a pretty cool eBay store that's mostly relating to motorcycles and ATVs, you know, street bikes, dirt bikes, parts, and tools and things that are on there. And we also have a pretty substantial Facebook page right here. Giant Facebook page, also with stuff that we do and projects we solve and videos we post that can't make it onto YouTube. We're able to get them on here, you know, pictures of things. So yeah, we've got so much stuff that you will be entertained or helped out, hopefully, just by Googling us online. Once again, my name is Biker Dave. I used to be a bike messenger in downtown Atlanta, Georgia, way back in the early 90s. And that's where my name came from my boss. He called me Biker Dave because I was the first bike messenger for his company. Long time ago. Anyway, that's it. If you have a question or if you, you know, if you're pleased with the result, make sure you post a comment down below. We also have a link for our PayPal, you know, donation link, which is always helpful because doing videos is not free or cheap or easy. So, you know, we'd appreciate any help you can throw at us as well. Or if you have another fix for this particular problem, make sure you post it in the comments so that'll teach all of us as well. And that's it. Y'all have a great day. We shall see y'all later.